Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. You may need to replace C drive when the hardware failure occurs and you can fix it. Or you want to upgrade hard drive to larger disk or SSD to speed up your computer. Then how to replace C drive efficiently? Please keep watching. Surely, you can replace the current drive with a new drive directly and do clean installation of Windows. However, the whole process is time-consuming, and you will need to reinstall all the applications and transfer important data from the old drive to the new drive before you can use your computer as usual. To avoid this situation, you need the best disk cloning software, AOMEI Backupper. It supports all Windows PC operating systems. It provides three cloning features. You are able to copy the system, disk, and partition to another drive using this software. System clone and GPT disk clone is available in the pro version. You can download the standard free version of AOMEI Backupper in the description area and upgrade to pro to enjoy all the advanced features. Before cloning, you should connect the target SSD to your computer and make sure it is detected. Backup files on destination SSD because it will be overwritten during the cloning process. Now I'll show you how to change C drive to another drive using AOMEI Backupper. Run AOMEI Backupper, click Clone on the left pane, and select Disk Clone. If you want to clone GPT system disk, you may go to Higher Editions. Select the current system disk as the source disk, and click Next. Select the destination SSD you have connected to your PC, and click Next. Take SSD alignment to improve the performance of the target SSD. Confirm the operation, and click Start Clone. After the cloning process is finished, you can either change boot order in BIOS or replace the current drive with the target SSD to boot from the target drive. If you are replacing C drive with a larger drive, you can click Edit Partitions. Add unused space to all partitions to extend partitions on the target drive automatically. If you are replacing C drive with a smaller SSD, you can clone only C partition and system-related partitions to the target drive using System Clone. If you are cloning hard drives in different partition types, you should then change boot mode in BIOS to boot from the clone drive. Whether you want to replace C drive with an SSD or a larger HDD, AOMEI Backupper can meet your demands perfectly. Apart from the clone feature, AOMEI Backupper owns the function of backup and restore. You can use it to create image backups for the system, disk, partition, or selected files, and you can restore them whenever it is needed. Don't miss it. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.